Hey, we're back. Here we go, guys. Welcome to the Regals Cars and Coffees for April 2021. Let's have a look around some Aussie Valiants and some American Mopars. Here you go, 1970 VG VIP. This is with extended wheelbase. Valiant, this is what I used to have. Yeah, so it's very similar to the A-body in American Duster and Dart. Walk over. These are the Australian Valiants. This is what they call a pacer. These are my old wheels.
I went from 17s with low profile to 15s with
the crunchy bit. Now
it feels so much better on the road, man.
Eventually, you'll bike on the 10.5s. I'm sorry, yeah. You're not going back.
I'm actually going to get a set of steely, white steely.
68 coronet. As you can see, we can drive them left hand drive on the straight.
You have the light.
And you'll be like this.
For me, that's warming.
This guy will be a
let's say a Skyline or European car. Yeah, all right. Like this. You're going to have it together.
Yeah. Got racer pacer. All these cars were a racer at Bathurst. You can see, big tank. These ran triple Webbles, 265 cubic inches. Basically done the quarter in 14 seconds. This is the sedan version of the VH Charger, called the VH Pacer. Nine Barracuda. Goods is 69 Dart. Another Valiant Charger, pop out windows. And then usually my boost. I'll go down here.
Thing, and again she said, no, you're not taking for a drive until you she said, are you ready to buy it?
Fine.
And she said, well,
how clean is this VG Pacer? First car in Australia to get tombstone high back seats, 3-speed manual on the floor with a tacho. These are 245 cubic inches, rated at 170 horsepower.
So I finished the Mopar's cars and coffees, and we're just going to cruise home. We're just going to take you for a nice little drive through Gorston.